Okay. I get it now. Completely wrecked the hotel. If somebody's coming into this video and they don't watch the beginning, they have no idea what is going on whatsoever. Why am I talking about a hotel and robots? You won't know. I won't ever tell you. It's just, I'm in a hotel with robots. Obviously, as you can tell, they're all over. That's a spider. And I saw the Da Vinci Code. That should be a sign. Sign of this. I can't speak well. My English is now functioning. This is a very slow-paced game. And that, what is that? Aaron? Oh my god. It's a safety pin. With some bottles and cans. I'm about the size of a penny. Oh my god. I mean, I guess I should have realized that, right? The bug hotel. What is that? And I'll just sit here in awkward silence while I just slowly crawl my way out of the tunnel. Oh, I'm in space now. That was fast. Turns out he moves faster than I was thinking. Turns out he moves so fast he looks like he's going slow. He moves at the speed of light. Even faster, actually. 10 times faster. Nah, probably not that fast at all. They probably just edited it to find space. God. That's the worst commentary ever. Nope. And now I'm at this. It's a dandelion. Oh, okay, it's dark out and I'm all in favor. I was there. I would do that if I was tiny. I really would. Though I would probably crash and die. I would. The end. What? That was it. The game was literally like 10 minutes long. And all I did was quit things. I swear to God, I can't fit this all in one video. I'm going to too, honestly. The end. Play again? No. No, thank you. That was, the old tree. Oh, I was in the old tree. It makes the most sense. Okay. If you want to check it out, it's on Steam for free. Thank God it's free, because if I pay my kids. Yeah. There's nothing more to do but leave it there, so, until the next video, I'll see you.